I'm going to show you something that I made in Japan.